In this video, we will be talking about grapple truck safety and brush material preparation. The goal of this video is to make you more safe, cautious, and aware around a grapple truck and to demonstrate how to efficiently prepare brush material for the grapple operator. First, let's discuss blind spots. Avoid these blind spots highlighted in red. From a ground perspective, you may be able to see the grapple operator, but this is not the case when sitting up top by the grapple controls. If you need to enter the blind spot, make verbal or visual contact with the operator before entering. While in the blind spot, do not loiter. Grab what you need and exit the blind spot as soon as possible. Next, be aware of the grapple's distance at which it can reach. The Prentice grapple has a reach of up to 24 feet, while the Palfinger grapple has a reach of up to 32 feet. Other grapple models may also have a different reach. If you are unsure, ask your crew leader or production manager. Please also be aware that any grapple's reach can be extended further based on the length of the debris it is carrying. Regardless, when within the reach of the boom, always be alert of the boom location and have a heightened sense of awareness. Never walk under the boom or grapple. Another aspect of the grapple truck to be cautious of are the outriggers. There are outriggers on both sides of the boom that are lowered before use. They are a serious and major crushing hazard. Be aware of these outriggers and their crushing risks at all times when within this area. Now let's talk about material preparation. This highlighted section here is the log staging area. Logs are to be stacked near the grapple box so that they can be loaded last and on top of the smaller material. This helps pack more material in the bed by compacting the smaller brush. These large logs will be the first to come out if they are being kept as firewood or saw logs. Saw logs should be approximately 8.5 feet long, but firewood can be longer. The log should be free of sticks and leafy debris for easy pickup and loading. Any material being dumped for mulch should be no longer than 8 feet. When bringing in material from outside the grapple's reach, it should be left as whole as possible in order to reduce trips back and forth. Once it is brought inside the grapple zone, cut all unions and all pieces to 8 feet in length or less. As mentioned earlier, this will compact the brush, save space, and ensure that it will fit inside the grapple box. Smaller debris should be piled by the back of the grapple truck in this location, as it is one of the easiest and most visible spots for the grapple operator. And that's pretty much it. For any questions or for hands-on training, please reach out to your crew leader or production manager.